This is Petey. He is a Hamadryas baboon, a species normally found in the rocky desert and grassy subdesert regions of Ethiopia, Saudi Arabia, Somalia, and Yemen. In the wild, leopards are their main predators, but here at Primarily Primates, Petey has no worries. Years ago, Petey was purchased as a pet for $1,000 by someone in Austin, Texas, and then locked outside in a backyard kennel, which caused him to scream for days. After complaints from neighbors, Petey was brought to Primarily Primates. While he is the only Hamadryas baboon at the sanctuary, he had recently lived with another Hamadryas baboon, Kiki, who unfortunately passed away this past year due to a lung ailment. Though he is striking in appearance, his strength and fearless nature command quick respect from those who come near him.